What's up everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are back in Lost Ark, and in this video I will be showing you how to fix having a full card catalog. I'm gonna try to make this a short video, so let's get right into it. If you've been playing a lot of Lost Ark, there's a good chance you've been collecting a ton of cards along the way, and you have probably come across the issue of having a full card catalog, and maybe you don't know how to fix it. But the fix is pretty simple. All you need to do is open your card catalog and go to Enhance. This will show you your list of cards. At the bottom of the list, you can expand your catalog using blue crystals. This will free up some space and allow you to collect more cards, or you can click the delete button in the top right corner of the screen, then right click any cards you don't want and hit OK. This will turn those cards into experience and clear up space for new and better cards, fixing the full card catalog issue. And that's going to be pretty much it. Now before this video ends, I just wanted to let you know that I plan on creating a lot of videos for Lost Ark on this channel. So if this video has helped you, please consider subscribing to this channel, as I'm sure my future videos will help you as well. And if you are enjoying the content and want to help support the channel, you can also become a channel member and have your name shown at the end of every video I create. I will also be streaming Lost Ark on Twitch. You can find a link to my Twitch channel and a link to the YouTube channel membership section in the pinned comment below. But anyways, I hope this video has helped you, and thank you for watching.